blockbusters. One is Powerflex, which is I imported denim, which is as good as second skin, so it's something like 70% stretch. We did a huge contest, so you can actually wear those denim without even using your hands.
I've seen that.
That was a huge trend. And the second bit is, as in the whole individualization bit that we are promoting through Custom Studio. So it's one of a kind. We are the first ones to do it in India. We were the pioneers in doing it in Spain, where we started. It gives you that freedom in terms of actually customizing your denim and making them your own. So you get a lot of pairs which are there run of the mill, but this is a machine that helps you in terms of actually customizing your denim. You can do whatever you want and make it your own pair. So that's the most exciting bit about the Custom Studio. Really, really thankful. Thanks, Aditi, for coming in. A pleasure.
Thank you, Manish. And Grazia and Peppy Jeans have in fact hosted a contest on their Instagram pages, and we've called upon our Aditi's fans in Bombay. Can we have the lucky contest winners on stage, please? There we go. On behalf of Grazia and Peppy Jeans, can we give them their gift? On behalf of Grazia and Peppy Jeans, I'd like to thank you again for being with us today. I'd like to extend a very special and warm thank you to Aditi as well. May I please request Manish Kapoor to present Aditi with the wedding gift as well.
I'm going to present you. Yay! Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, and have a great evening.
I'm not saying I'll stand. Can I stand? Can somebody help me with that question?
I was telling, say something about this event, magazine, Grazia, and how come we are part of this event?
Association with Pepe.
With Grazia and Pepe. Okay. So, Grazia has actually been a magazine that I follow a lot. I think they're super, super trendy, super relevant, and actually stick with their street style vibe, which I really enjoy. This is my first Grazia cover, and I was really excited to do it, especially because apart from it being my first Grazia cover, it was also in association with Pepe Jeans, which basically meant that there would be denim on the cover. And I think nothing signifies high street better than denim. So denim and denim on the cover, skater girl vibe, and a very irreverent sort of street chic vibe, which I really enjoyed doing. So I'm very excited to have been there.
You want me to hold the mic? You want me to say that all over again? Please. You are there, right?
Okay, what's your personal fashion style statement?
I don't know. I don't have one particular style statement. I love clothes. I love dressing up. I think like any other girl. But my main thing, I think, is less is more and to keep it effortless. I don't like to spend too much time sitting in front of a mirror. I think there are many other things that you can do with one's life. So I like to keep it effortless and I don't like to overdo stuff. So, but it varies from boho chic to like that very timeless vibe. I like it all. It's fun. As long as it's done well, it's fun.
How much you are fashionable in this hot
Sorry?
How much you are fashionable in this hot
climate? Oh, what's my fashion statement? In the heat. I think, yeah, everybody has a bit of a problem with the summer. But actually, the summer is a time where you can really play with beautiful fabric because you can wear a lot of muslin. And actually, like, I prefer to keep myself pretty makeup free in the summer, put my hair up, wear a lot of muslin, wear breathable clothes. It's fun, and wear like flats and open slippers and stuff like that. So it's fun. I think every season you get to try out something else, so it's a lot of fun. In fact, Bombay mein itne koi seasons nahi hote.
So,
Tamil film
bhi
sign
kar liye,
iske liye aap Tamil seekh rahe hain. Kitna mushkil aur kitna easy raha aapke liye Tamil? Matlab maine seekha nahi hai abhi tak, because that is a process. It's whenever you need to learn another language, it's always tough. But when Manisa is directing the film, I don't think you think too much about how tough it is. I think basically you're just counting your blessings, which is what I'm doing. I'm counting my blessings and I'm enjoying working on it. But don't ask me too many more questions about the film because I don't want to talk about it.
Any other experience working with the director?
I've not started shooting yet.
Any upcoming projects?
I don't want to talk about that just now. I'm doing Manisa.